I kissed a girl and I liked it, the taste of her cherry chapstick. I kissed a girl just to try it, I hope my boyfriend don't mind it. I hope your boyfriend doesn't mind what? That you are capitalising or fetishising a whole entire community. Don't tell me this is under the guise of equality. I'm supposed to be happy. Because Katy Perry is dressing up girls like me in bubblegum and lingerie and blasting them on MTV. Please. See, girl-on-girl loving is fine once it's candy floss and lollipops behind a TV screen, but when it comes to kissing my girl publicly, the public tend to react quite explicitly. I guess it's threatening that two women's love can exist outside the hands of men. But thanks to artists like Katy Perry, the power's back with them again. And for the first time in a long time, there was a hint of gay in the top 10. But forgive me, maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm wrong, but this song just didn't affect me too deeply. But let's not pretend it's just Katy Perry playing this game. Have you heard Macklemore's Same Love? If I was gay, I'd think hip hop hated. Well, how come nobody's asked Frank Ocean what hip-hop has to say? It's not like he's actually bisexual. And I wonder what it is that makes Macklemore so special, as if ASAP, Jay-Z and Yeezy haven't all already spoken in favour of marriage equality. I guess it's just easy money. Turn your life into a 3-minute pride parade, wrap yourself in a rainbow flag, ride the back of somebody else's struggle, and you too can pocket a million or a couple. So where's my UK number one? Seems you can't write about being queer if you're actually queer. They don't want to hear what real people have to say, and I suppose that's why we're still blindly worshipping Lady Gaga. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born this way. As if with some of us that isn't just the problem. As if some of us don't want to shake off our bodies like they are a layer of dust. As if our existences aren't summed up in the way that God must have been jobbed when he signed our birth certificates. As if we don't bear bruised knees from late night, desperate, godless praying, please. Let me wake up tomorrow and have my heart beat in time with everybody else's. Let me fade into the background of this nuclear family portrait that society has created with somebody else in mind. I'm just tired of living in a world where if you're straight, that can write about being gay, you're a commodity. But if you're actually gay, you're nothing more than hate crime statistics and stripped down government policies. Don't get me wrong. There are probably people just like me who find solace in these songs, and that is fine, but I will never stop being loud until I'm spoken for instead of over. Thank you.